What's going on, everybody? Good morning. About to head to the mall. I gotta take the homie Torres over to do an interview. You guys go meet Andrew Torres. Good people. Yeah, beautiful morning. Fresh, clear blue sky. Look at that. Just beautiful. It's beautiful. It's a good day. I gotta get some stuff for my next skit. Yeah. Hopefully it's gonna be a good interview for my boy. It's been good though. Had a good night's sleep. I nearly wet the bed. Not because of that, but I woke up and I felt like I didn't have to go to the bathroom, but ended up I did. So I managed, I saved it though. I saved myself. So I got there just in time. It's good times though. It's good times. It's been good though. Hopefully we'll have a good morning. Take you some to the mall of where I live. Some of you don't know, I live in Moval. Living it up, you know. So it's a boring town anyways. I mean, it's a good place to retire and all that, but if you're a young stud looking nice looking guy like myself, man. Tori! I said way, I meant way in the back.
You tell him about that, he's gonna be like, don't tell Kenny,
don't
you can't tell anybody.
Don't tell.
And then he'll be like, I'm telling him right now. Are you recording right now?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
So I'm chilling with Torres, taking him to his interview with Macy's.
Yep.
He doesn't dress like this normally, so this is a rare.
I usually dress like a hood rat, so it's fine. I usually got the cut off sleeves and the jeans with the holes in them and all that good stuff.
There you go.
I don't look like freaking. I don't have this comb over that I got going on usually, but whatever.
He's had interviews before, but
what else to tell you? Hollister, I didn't tell me this. I just think this whenever I go in. Hollister, I'm too ugly to work at. Abercrombie and Fitch also. Best Buy, I'm not old enough because you have to be like 24 or something. And Starbucks, I don't have enough experience. So this job, I don't have to have any experience. I could be ugly as heck and they could just put me in the back room and stock crap so like people don't have to actually see my face. So that's why I think I might have a chance at this job.
Look at that. Look at that. He gets all three without even worrying about stuff.
So. Have a good feeling about this.
Oh, you do? Oh, look at you. Look at you. It's hot though, that's what sucks. It really is hot today.
It sucks in this right now.
I bet it really sucks for you. Wearing black pants and all that. Look at you. Look at you just. Oh.
They're gonna like just keep scrolling around. This guy's taking a sweet old time on this freaking dirt.
This guy's cruising. Look at him. He's cruising with him. Yeah, look at that. Good times. Okay. What bitch should I choose to lay on while he's in the interview? You got Beauty Rest, Serta, Memory Works, and Sealy. I'm feeling. I like this middle one right here for some reason. It's calling me. It's calling me. So they do. Ba-da-ba-ba. Oh my god, yes. Oh, beautiful. Oh, dear. Oh, this is beautiful. Look at this. Oh, dear god. Oh. Oh, I just want to bathe in it or sleep in it. Have a fat girl on top of me. Cause this is cushion enough to have a fat girl on top of me and I'll be all right. Just. Hey, how you doing, beautiful? I'm so glad you're awake. I just hope you have a good day, girl, and a good morning. All right. I love you. Be good. Take care. Don't worry about them. Not gonna be here.
You're gonna be fine. You're with this guy. You'll be good, baby.
I love these glasses. I'm in the glass section. Oh, it's chorus now. Pretzel makers. Feels good. It feels good.
Okay. What do you want?
Hmm?
What do you want?
Oh, I'm good.
You good? You going?
Yeah, I'm sure. Is it true you guys got like the best pretzels?
I have to say, right?
Yeah. Yeah, it's okay. It's all right.
No, no, but
it's all right.
I've tried Andy's pretzels and then. No, Wetzel pretzels not as good. You guys have the best pretzels.
Yeah, I have to say that.
Okay, all right.
Anyway, I like it. It's better than any other in the pretzels.
That's what I'm talking about. All right, okay. You heard it first. Pretzel makers got the best pretzels.
All right. Your number three, though. Your number three pretzel combo?
Number three, okay. So what kind of flavor? What kind of flavor? What kind of salt? What kind of olive? What kind of salt? What kind of
salt?
What kind of cheese? Nacho cheese or cheddar cheese?
Let's go spicy.
Can
you do garlic?
The garlic
one? The garlic ones?
Yeah, you need
to. It's like
cook, right?
Yeah. That place is clean every place, like 4 times, 5 times. Remember, it used to be like that random snack shop?
Yeah. I remember that. It's good days right there. Just get their basic
drink. Honestly, I think like Starbucks would be good right there. Or everywhere else. Yeah.
Possibly. Yeah.
Can you
get your pretzel? Could I get one of your basic pretzels then? Like, is that okay?
Butter and salt?
Yeah, put salt on it, please.
Anything else?
Nope, that'll be all. So I tried some of the pretzels from Pretzel Makers. Bomb. They are really, really bomb. They're bomb as hell. Try one if you haven't gotten one yet. They're really good. I said I wasn't going to buy one, but, you know, she convinced me to buy one. So, and so did Taurus. So I tried one. They're thin. They're just, oh my gosh. It's like if God and a unicorn cooked together, that's what they would make. It was just magical. It really was just magical. It's good though. I'm over here in the bed ensemble section and I'm listening to this weird Willy Wonka music something. I mean, it's kind of like from the 70s, so that's why I say Willy Wonka music. I mean, it will be hippies, but still. But I like various type of girls, but you know, people say, you know, the saying goes, you win a man's heart by feeding his stomach or something like that. You know, you can win a man through his stomach. So that's why my new chick is this girl. And I've loved her ever since I met her. I know she was under house arrest, but she's cool now. She's cool now, okay? She's cool now. She's better. She's out. And she's doing great. So, my girl. Martha Stewart. Any day, Martha. She could cook for me. I'm gonna be Someone's always trying to make my baby cry. So I can go. So you just believe it's starting. Got to be started something. I had to. It was a Michael Jackson song, so I had to. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. You never had to get over. Yeah, yeah. You're stuck in the middle. You're a vegetable. Okay, so I'm still waiting. And Torres is right there, just chilling. They have not called him in yet. I've asked him, what's the deal? He doesn't know. It was 12:30. Alright, that's when his interview was. They pushed it back from 11:30 to 12:30. So now, it is 12:45. And this nigga still has not gotten in there. Dude, they better hire him for making him wait this long. I swear. Jesus. I don't know other people, you know, this guy has other things to do. You know, see that haircut? He saves the world. With his awesomeness. This is bullshit. Honestly, I've been waiting here for so long. You know, time's valuable to all people. Just give him a chance. Just give him a chance, will you? Give him a chance. A top button look, unless like you have a tie on or even like a sports coat on. Yeah. If you, oh my God, I swear to God, I hate people who
do what?
Who do that? Who just have
let me hold the camera for you, I got this. Before you crash.
Just hold the button up, and they just hold it, like they have it all the way up, they don't even have a tie on.
Yeah, but that's what I just did.
Well, unless you're going to an interview or something.
Okay. You're saying like in a party setting?
Yeah, just at a party setting or anything like that. Just like, it is too uptight. So when you unloose that button, you're just like, it's like a sudden release.
Yeah.
That's what I love about it.
Okay.
Yeah. Show your face real quick. My nigga Torres got the job after waiting for like 15, 20 minutes after 12:30.
One of the girls in there was like, she was like, I've been here since 11:50.
Yeah.
It is now 12:30.
See, so Macy's, they lag it, but they get it.
Working at Macy's!
Good stuff. He's gonna go rob some people and then give their wallets back just to be happy for him. Say, hey, I'm not gonna rob you guys for real. I'm just really, really
I'm just excited. So happy I wanted to take your wallet and then give it back to you.
Exactly. What's the strangest license plate you ever seen? Where's that from though? Like the crazy state license.
Oh, crazy state license? Yeah. Puerto Rico.
Wow. California, huh?
We saw it going to San Diego.
I saw Cuba one time.
You saw Cuba?
Yeah.
Has license plates?
I didn't know. I don't know if it was Cuba.
I thought it was like a poor like communist country.
It wasn't Cuba, it was Italy.
Italy.
Yeah.
Wow.
I know, right? Yeah.
On a Ferrari or something?
It was on like a regular it was on a Honda Civic.
Lame. Everybody's supposed to drive like Lambos and Ferraris over there.
That's what I'm thinking.
I mean, all the police cars are Lamborghinis, aren't they? I think they are.
What are they?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, all the police over there in Italy have Lamborghinis. It's freaking awesome.
Just go ahead, three-wheel it real quick.
I would love to be a cop in Italy. That'd be so awesome. They do the same thing over in Dubai. A really rich, like, Indian city.
Do they really?
You know where they film Ghost Protocol?
Yeah.
Yeah, that city. They have, like, a fleet of, like, Lamborghinis and Ferraris to catch, like, all the oil tycoons that have really nice cars that they're breaking the law. It's crazy. So, it's a good day.
Oh yeah. Pretzel Makers was bomb.
Pretzel Makers is bomb. I challenge any of Kenny's viewers to find a better pretzel than Pretzel Maker. Tell me that Annie's pretzels or Wetzel pretzel is better, and I will come and find you. Because Pretzel Maker is the best.
He's really serious about that.
I'm confident about that and my teaching ability. He's really...
It's a real comedy guy right now.
It feels good to be alive. It's really good. It's a good day. I swear, if I miss that call, I'll throw a baby. I will throw a small child out a window. I'm gonna be so mad.
I don't know why you gotta throw a baby, but...
No, I can't throw my brothers. No,
so
I can't do that.
You got a date on Friday.
Yeah.
With Miss Emily Hill.
I do. That's gonna be interesting, too.
What time?
7. We're gonna go ice skating.
Wow. Whoa!
I can't ice skate.
That's okay. You're going with a hill, too, so that's the clumsy of the bunch, almost.
This is gonna be
funny.
So
you can't ice skate.
I can't ice skate.
Who are you going with? Is it just
I can't
her?
Skate, yeah. And then we'll probably pick up, like, newbies afterwards or something. I got it all planned out.
Why do you say it's gonna be awkward, though?
Huh?
Why do you say it's gonna be weird?
Because me and her have never been, like, alone with each other for that long, so...
Well,
you know, it's always gonna be that awkward first date,
But can you keep your hands off each other?
Yeah. That's not the problem. The problem is keeping conversation. I run out of things to say because I talk so fast, and then I just get...
Do the
question game. The challenge.
Okay. Don't do the... She's too young.
She's too young for the
challenge. Good enough for the challenge right now, but the question game... Just elevated to a good level.
Dogs or cats? Boxers or briefs? I don't freaking. I would be the most awkward question game person. Like, toes or fingers? How do you respond to that?
Look, it's just a conversation. It's a conversation starter. That's your basic conversation right then and there.
I hate small talk, dude. That is my worst area.
Does she small talk?
Huh?
Does she small talk?
No, we've been friends long enough that it probably won't get that way, but I always prepare myself just in case. I think I psych myself out more.
Look at you.
Shut up.
That little baby's all growing up.
You're only like, what, 3 years older than me?
So? I'm still older. All right? Those 3 years really count for something.
Yeah. Maybe music-wise. Because that stupid game that we play in and out.
You can't beat me in the song game. I'll be mad because you can't beat me.
Hey, I was the only one playing.
Man, dude. It's okay.
That was so annoying.
If it's me, you, and Potts, because Potts knows a lot of songs too. All
right.
We'll do the song game. You gotta bring your A game.
He better freaking schedule another, like...
I know.
He better schedule another, Ultimate Frisbee thing. I wanna play again. My mom's calling. She's like, call me, I'm so excited. Call me. It's really hot. I'm sweating so bad right now. Oh my god, this suit is ridiculous.
It's not even a suit.
I know, it's just a shirt. It's just a button-up shirt.
Alright, you can stop recording.
Alright. How do you stop this?
In the back.
Just flip it. Oh, all right.